Charlotte, North Carolina is the host here for this afternoon's matchup between the Seattle Seahawks and the Carolina Panthers. Two of the best in the league at their positions will square off in this game. A top-tier wide receiver, a top-tier cornerback. What gives in this matchup, Phil?
You know, when you talk about top-tier cornerback, that's a guy who is not afraid. A lot of these corners in this league now, oh, they got to stay on their one side. They got to be outside because they don't want to be exposed switching sides or playing a receiver in the middle of the field. That's not going to be the case here today. Going to be fun to watch a one-on-one match.
First down on the way. Dropping back three. The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
That time, the man-to-man coverage won. The quarterback had to make a perfect throw. He didn't. Incomplete pass.
Second down coming up.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Three-step drop. That pass was hurried.
When it's third long on the offensive side, you have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works.
Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10.
Here we go.
Just a quick drop back, and he's thrown to the ground.
There's nothing worse early in a football game to get sacked by the defense if you're a quarterback. Now you sit there and go, is this going to happen all day long? Does it change the process how you play? Do you get rid of the football quicker? A lot of things go through a quarterback's mind.
From the shotgun, looking at interception. They're across midfield with that play.
Nothing worse as a quarterback to throw an interception early in the game, and you just got to make sure you go over to the bench, you talk to yourself, keep your confidence up, and keep attacking.
The offense getting set. The goal line in sight. Throwing now to his left. He dives into the end zone for the score.
The wide receivers, they are turned into stars in the NFL. And you know why? Because they can make catches like this. What a great catch.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. Inside of the uprights. It's still early in this one. The Seahawks are leading by 7. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. He's tackled at the 30. They bunch up the receivers on one side. Takes the snap from the shotgun. There's a flag out as they run down the field.
Personal foul, roughing the passer, defense.
Roughing the passer call gives the offense 15 yards and a new set of downs.
Yeah, and it was a terrible roughing the passer that time. He absolutely took two steps before he hit the quarterback. You can see when he lets the ball go. When you see him let it go, pull up.
First and 10. Trying to work the middle of the field.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
failing to complete that one. So second down here.
From the gun, looking for a receiver on the left side here. Tackled down at the 22.
Nothing like getting these big plays early in the game and getting that home crowd behind you. They believe in their football team. They think this is going to happen all day long. And everybody right now is feeling pretty good.
First down following the long play.
Now in rhythm, the quarterback drop. That's an interception.
Well, as a quarterback, I think the biggest thing is when you throw an interception early in the game, you just got to have faith in what you did all week in practice. Keep your confidence level up and come out here and get it done.
Offense lines up here. The wide receiver shifting around in motion. The quarterback's hovering out instructions.
First and 10. Challenging the defenders to the right side. The Seahawks now move the chains. They bring him to the turf.
Well, the offense has done a good job getting down inside the 20 in the so-called red zone or green zone by some teams. But the defense, you can be a little more aggressive now because you don't have to worry about the length of the field. It is shortened, so take advantage of it and attack this offense a little more.
From the red zone.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
He's looking to pass it. Touchdown.
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored. Even though they had a big lead, they're not satisfied. They kept going after it.
He made it. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. There's a player down on the field. Trainers on their way out.
I think you can just tell by the body language and the way he's acting that is an upper body injury. Hope it's not severe. We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
That's a whole bunch of receivers lined up on one side for this play.
On the ball.
First down and 10. The throw to the left. Inhales the pass. Shoved to the sideline.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
The offense is set at the line for the first down.
That ball is picked off. This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
I don't even want to speculate what the injury is, but I think it's safe to say by just watching the player, he's in a lot of pain, and I hope it's not serious.
We saw an injury early in this game, and now we're starting to hear he should be able to return before this one's over. So that's some good news.
Yeah, it is good news to him, his family, all the friends, and, of course, the fans here in attendance today, they're going to be happy because he has been playing awfully well.
Offense lines up here. They motion the receiver around to the other side.
Now first and 10. And they sack the quarterback. The offensive line gets in position. Can they protect their quarterback?
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Under fire all day.
What a job. Gets in there for the second straight play. Gets the sack. He is just so big, fast, and strong. Hard to block this guy one-on-one.
He'll fire it out to the left. And he's knocked out of bounds.
The margin of error against man-to-man defense is much smaller for a quarterback than it would be against zone defenses. That time, the quarterback right on target. Good throw.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
The quarterback throws to the right. The Seahawks get a first down.
Touchdown, Seattle.
When you got a lead, you march down the field, and you add on that lead with a touchdown, it's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient, or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
Lining up now for the two. He'll fire it out to the left. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. And he'll start his return. They've got him down there.
Well, there's nothing that time the kick returner could do. Terrible blocking up front. Nobody gets their job done, and that's why they have bad field position.
Panthers getting set now for their next series. The quarterback has his team's attention here. The formation here, shotgun. Brings it in.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
Receivers stacked up on this play from the gun, and he wants to throw it across the middle. Gains 11.
What a job by the quarterback finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
That reception gave them the first down.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. Incompletion there. Just not quite able to get the feet down.
We see it so often nowadays. All quarterbacks moving around the pocket. That time he gets outside the pocket, but as he looks down the field, nowhere to throw it, nobody open. Just another incomplete pass.
Offense lines up here. Second and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Man-to-man coverage down the field. When you see it, you've got to be accurate with the football. He was that time, and that's why we got the completion.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
No one was open.
You are not going to be an accurate quarterback, of course, when you're under this kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Snap back to the quarterback. Out of the gun. He's brought down at the 20-yard line.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive.
Wake up! On the ball.
3rd and 1. The quarterback throws the pass.
Jim, the coaches tell us the same thing every week about defenses. Can we hold them to field goal tries and not give up the touchdowns? Here we are. They got more than a 7-point lead. Can you hold them to a field goal try? Well, we'll find out.
Wake up.
This will be the 8th play of this drive.
180.
They'll go shotgun here, eyeing that left side. Carolina in the end zone. Touchdown.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
They're lining up here for the onside kick. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Going across the middle, great coverage there on that pass attempt.
Nice job by the offensive line that time. Quarterback has all day, nobody open though, another incompletion.
The quarterback's calling something out. It's a throw all the way. Scanning the field. And here he goes. He's brought to a halt. Fifteen minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. After the long game, let's see what they do here. They send the tight end in motion. First and 10. The give. John Beeson brings him down. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Ohio! Ohio!
Second down and 6. Looking at every option. Great protection. In his hands, complete. Touchdown.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the wide receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history. And they'll go. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. Going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line. Panthers are getting set for their next possession. Wide receivers are bunched up. Out of the shotgun formation. He's wide open for the grab. Has space to work with.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving. Give yourself 3 more opportunities. Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Looking across the middle. Pulls it in. bringing the play to an end.
Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
That long gain sets them up here on this play. That pass, well defended.
The intended receiver on the play.
The offense looking down the field. The promised land so close by. Drop back. Shotgun formation. Going to be a penalty here. The defense had that one covered.
Holding. Offense.
The defense will not decline. They will take the penalty. Following that penalty, it sets up second down and 17.
Good job by the offense. They're in the red zone. They're down by more than seven, but the defense, can you stop them and just give up the field goal try?
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball. Ready? Here we go. Wake up.
Out of the gun. Trying to work the middle of the field. And that'll close the gap.
Yeah, that was a terrific job getting that touchdown there. And what you've done, you've closed the gap. Keep chipping away at that lead. Make the opponent keep playing. See if he gets tight. If he gets tight, you got a better chance.
They'll get set, looking to convert on this two-point try. Looking to the right side and throwing. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick. In on the stop. Seahawks come onto the field for their next series. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. First and 10. Stands in the pocket. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
What a job by the offensive line. Tremendous blocking up front. They give the quarterback all day long. Finally, he's able to spot an open receiver, puts it in there for a touchdown.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. And the point after is good. Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. He's brought down at the 23-yard line. The Panthers come onto the field now for this next series. They come to the line of scrimmage, first down.
Come on now. Here we go.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Scrambling out of the pocket. And now Cam Newton with the deep throw right down Broadway.
And you saw why defensive backs can't sleep the night before the game when they play against this quarterback. Beautiful long throw down the field for the big completion.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
This play set up by the long gainer. First down and 10. And he's going to be brought down.
There's a couple ways to get to the quarterback. Run over the tackle or run around him. It doesn't matter as long as you get the sack.
From the shotgun. And he wants to throw it across the middle.
Oh, good job by the linebacker knocking that pass down that time. All he did was watch the eyes of the quarterback, and he reacted. It put him in good position, and he knocks the football down.
Do some.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Looks to his left. Right where it had to be.
Good job by the defense at times, stopping him inches short of the goal line. Big play.
The defense at this point trying to keep him out of the end zone.
Oh, man, he almost gets in the end zone. So close to getting over the goal line.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Didn't need much. Quarterback sneak. They deck him in the backfield.
Outside defense.
The defense a little jumpy right there. Play number six coming up on this drive. Force it across for the touchdown.
You got to be able to take advantage of the quarterback sneak. If the defense doesn't line up properly, find the weak spot and go there to score.
Lining up now for the two-point conversion. Challenging the defenders to the right side. And they will not convert here on the two-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. They line up here for the onside kick. They want that football back. The receiving team has the recovery. Touchdown, Seattle Seahawks.
You talking about lifting a team up when you get a kick return for a touchdown? It excites everybody, makes the crowd go crazy, but it gives your team such momentum, and your chances of winning, they go through the roof when you get a kickoff return for a touchdown.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Polaris with a chance to return this one. That'll stop the play right there. Panthers getting ready now to start their drive. This will probably be the last play before the two-minute warning. Makes the catch in the open field.
Well, the quarterback gets the completion. It's going to look good on the stat sheet, but there was no chance of getting the first down by catching and running against this defense. Quarterback's got to be a little braver and throw the football down the field.
That second down coming up. The quarterback has his team's attention here. On the spot. And they get to him at the 45. No huddle time.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards. Gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
First down. Offense readying for the snap. Working that left side. Makes the reception. Touchdown, and they cut into that lead.
What a good job by the wide receiver. Not a terrific pass, but he just goes in there, makes a wonderful catch for the touchdown.
No need to huddle. Hurry up offense. Add the extra point. The kick is good. The kicking team now getting set here for what looks like an onside kick. That kick came right at him, and it looks like the receiving team has recovered. The Seahawks get ready to start their drive.
Ohio,
the quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Stands in the pocket. The pass doesn't find a mark.
Oh, the wide receiver is wide open. That doesn't happen too often in this league where they get behind the defense and the quarterback just throws it off target. Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
He's in the clear. Gains 15. They face first down.
Flex round! Flex round! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Ohio! Ohio!
Second down. Quarterback drops back. Trying to work that left side.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down. But I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
The wide receiver in motion. Third down and five. Then throw it over the middle. What happened here? That pass was thrown right into the defender's hands. Incomplete. Quarterback's calling something out.
Ohio!
Needing five to move the chains. Throwing now to his left. Finds his mark in traffic. So that's not going to get it done here. And the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Takes off for the end zone. And he's got it. Touchdown.
Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up a two-point conversion. And so they convert it here on the two-point drive. Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. Surges ahead. Panthers ready to take over the football. The defense comes out of the nickel. Now first and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. And it's knocked down. Incomplete.
He's such a smart linebacker. That's one of the reasons why he was able to knock that pass down that time. He diagnosed the play. He saw what it was going to be. Got himself in position. And he made it happen.
Wake up. Here you go. Wake up.
Offense lines up here. Three-step drop. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete.
When you're going against a good quarterback and wide receiver in the NFL now, one of the ways to stop it is tight man-to-man coverage. You against him.
Come on now.
Offense lines up here.
Here you go. Do something. Wake up. On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball. Here we go.
Third down and 10. Going across the middle. Ball's thrown incomplete. Great coverage there by the defense.
When you play man-to-man coverage, it takes a good throw and catch. That time, neither was there. Another incomplete pass.
Hey, how about this decision? They're not going to punt it. They're going to try to pick up the first down.
Do so. Come on now.
The throw to the left, and he's intercepted. And he's taken out of bounds.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
This is not what you would call airtight coverage at the snap of this ball.
Ready for intermission. First, one more play.
First and 10. Looking across the middle. Reaches in, knocks it away. So that's going to do it here for the first half. Seahawks are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Seahawks lead by 24.
All right, Phil. First half's in the books. Give us a little analysis of that first half.
Well, nothing like going in at halftime with the lead. It just makes you feel good. It makes you think all that week's preparation and hard work, we were right in what we were trying to do. So the big thing is in going in at halftime, rest up, be determined. Try to come out in the second half and act like you're behind. If you can do that, you can hold on to that lead and go on and win the game.
The Seahawks Black getting set now Black for their Brown. Next series.
Ohio! Black Brown! Ohio! Black
what a place Black to start Brown. For the offense. First and 10. Marshawn Lynch takes the football. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
The quarterback's hollering out instructions. It's now
Ohio,
second down. He drops back to throw.
This defense can pressure the quarterback. There's no doubt about it. They did this time, and it results in another incompletion.
These defensive backs are ready for a battle.
There's the quarterback barking out new signals.
Dropping back to throw. Trying to work the middle of the field. No way that would be completed.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver. Disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
The kick is through for three.
Nice little recovery that time by the field goal holder. He gets it in position. This kicker, he is a machine right down the middle.
Polaris with a chance to return this one. And he's tackled at the 32-yard line. First down here. Takes the snap from the shotgun. Throw it across the middle. Hauls it in for the first down.
Well, it doesn't look like much, but it really serves the purpose. Picks up the first down, and now they have a chance to open things up.
Wake up!
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. D'Angelo Williams.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short gain.
After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. Quarterback dropping back, looking to get the feet planted.
Well, the best thing you could say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Terrible protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
Offense lines up here. That's a pass all the way. And the quarterback is taken down.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football, isn't it? That's what it is. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a nice play. Gets to him that time and gets the big hit.
This is a five-step drop back. Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
First down coming up. Five-step drop. That catch will keep the drive alive.
Nowadays, it's getting harder and harder to play this tight man-to-man coverage because you're not even allowed to touch these superstar wide receivers.
First down here after the completion. They're going back up top. He'll throw it over the middle. And he's brought to the ground.
That time, the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time, in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
That picks up seven.
That's an excellent job. Just getting enough yardage to get the first down, move those chains, and keep this offense going.
Press coverage all the way. New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Ohio!
Back to the ground now on first down. And that's a gain of 10.
Another first down by the offense, and the happiest guys on the field or off the field right now is the defense. They are getting rested up on the sidelines.
The quarterback is coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. First down and 10. Another handoff. That's a gain of 7.
24 on the carry. 7-yard gain on the play.
The offense ready to take advantage of this golden opportunity from the red zone. And that's a 2-yard gain. Playing press coverage to the outside. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Another carry here. Not giving up another inch. Should be an easy one here. ...15 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive. He'll fire it out to the left. They'll turn it over on downs.
Good job by the defense that time. Fourth down, they were ready for everything. Very aggressive, fast. They make the play, and this could change the game around.
What a difficult spot to be in from here. Now first and 10. The quarterback throws the pass.
Well, the protection was bad. Quarterback didn't have the time. He's off balance, and he throws the incompletion.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
From the gun, the quarterback throws to the right.
Shoved out of bounds.
You know, when that football was coming towards him in the air, he knew if he caught it, he was going to take a big hit. Well, you know what? Good thing he caught it, because if he'd have dropped it, he still was going to take a big hit. Nice catch by the receiver.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Going across the middle. Tackles made.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up, and when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage.
Looking for an open receiver on the right. And he's pushed out of bounds.
What a job by the quarterback, finding a way to throw that football and pick up another first down. They are marching down the field right now.
Do some.
That reception gave them the first down.
D'Angelo Williams, left side. Gains maybe five.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Looks like they're in press coverage here. Second and six. Reaches out and snatches it. Panthers in for the score.
Nothing like it for a quarterback, I'll tell you that. I loved it. Throw a little short pass and just root your guy on and watch him score a touchdown. Pretty exciting stuff.
The quarterback has his team's attention here.
Look out, blitz. Looking to scramble. Looking to the right side in front. They failed to convert on the two-point try, so they'll just have to settle for the six. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. Is turned away, and the receiving team has it. Seahawks are getting set for their next possession. These DBs will not back off. Offense lines up here.
Good job here by the quarterback. He doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals. Well, this team is definitely committed to the run. There's no doubt about it. And when you're committed to the running game, hey, a lot of them are not going to work. That's okay. Stay with it.
We've got an update now on the earlier injury. We knew it might be serious, Phil. It's at least serious enough to keep him out the rest of this game.
Yeah, it is, Jim. We know that for sure now. I'll tell you this, not a doctor. I'm just saying from what I saw and looked at the replay, I know he's going to miss the rest of today's game, but I think he'll be back next week.
Second down and eight. They feed him the ball again.
Yeah.
stacked up at that point.
You see a long run like that, you know what it does? It just breaks the will of the defense. In the NFL, it's all about passing. We see all these wonderful things. But when it comes down to it, who can win the war up front? And you win the war by running the football. Great job by the offensive line that time.
First and 10. They'll stay on the ground on first down.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game.
And now they'll try over again on second down. The quarterback's calling something out. Did not beat the play clock.
Delay of game on the offense. Repeat the second down.
Ohio!
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of. Look at the hand signals he's given to the receiver outside.
They break through. Tackle him behind the line. Now we reach the two-minute warning. The quarterback's hollering out instructions. The quarterback's coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. Steps back to throw. He'll fire it out to the left. That reception picks up the first down.
Perfect defense call that time. They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
In the red zone.
Zone. Got to be very careful in situations like this.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Eyeing that left side. Six in the books.
Well, Jim, with that touchdown this late in the game, that ices it. And if you could sing, you could, I'd let you say it's turned out the lights, but we know you can't sing. So the game is over.
Lining up now for the two. Running for his life. Put an additional 2 points on the board as they convert. They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. The receiving team has the recovery. They come to the line and it's first down. Quick drop back. Squeezes it into coverage.
That's a nice job by the offense there. Get the first down, keep those chains moving, give yourself
three
more opportunities.
It's a two tight end formation.
Staying with the passing game on first down. Count it. Touchdown.
They're back in the game with that touchdown. It's a one-score game, but they're going to need a lot of help because time is running out. Time is running out, but it helps when you got a great defense. It is enough time to get the football back for your offense. Let's see what happens.
Well, this works out about 40% of the time if you look back on. So from 2 yards out, they get it across and secure 2 extra points. They're lining up here for the onside kick. Receiving team has recovered. The Seahawks come onto the field for their next series.
Flex round! Ohio! Flex round! Flex round!
It's first down as they head to the line.
Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. That's a timeout by the D.
Ohio!
There's the quarterback barking out new signals. Coming up, second down.
Right back to him one more time. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Holding offense.
They'll decline the penalty and let the play stand.
Flex round.
The quarterback mixing things up at the line of scrimmage. Third down after the penalty.
The formation here, shotgun. And he is tackled down at the 38-yard line.
Good job by the receiver that time. Getting that extra couple yards, gets a first down. They are marching. Let's see how the defense reacts.
Here's the first snap after the big play. The quarterback has his team's attention here.
And now, on first down, they'll go back to the air. Surveys. Looking across the middle. Throws a strike.
Good job of getting this football down in the red zone. The lead, very small.